crossing the Mackinac Bridge, going through Mackinac City. Over here we have Lake Huron. Over there, Lake Michigan. I haven't done much videoing. Actually, I haven't done any, I don't think. Pretty much see the same stuff every year. So if you want to see my footage from previous years, you can watch my videos from previous trips. Well, here we go. BWCA, Fall Lake, entry point 24, June 9th, 2023. Plan is to get up onto Basswood today, leave Fall Lake, head up through Newton Lake, and then on to Pipestone Bay and Basswood. So, overcast, temperatures are good, mid 50s right now. And it's like 6:30 in the morning. Couldn't ask for a better day. Yep, made it across Fall Lake in under 20 minutes. Time to portage over into Newton Lake. All right, so now we're on Newton Lake. We're gonna go see why we had to portage. The upper part's a little bit steeper, but all those rapids. Alright, so let's go paddle Newton Lake. Alright, little update. It's now 9:44. I'm on Pipestone Bay. Both my portages for the day are knocked out, and I'm going to go look for a campsite. Eagle count is now up to 5 because there's two of them out in front of me flying around. I did not see a single person on Newton Lake. Nobody. Not camping, not canoeing, boating, nothing. And I'm just now seeing my second canoe. I didn't see anybody until I got to Pipestone Bay here. So, alright, I'm going to head north up towards the border of Canada and see if I can find a campsite. I'll let you know when I get there. Well, here we are in Basswood Lake. I'm up into the paddle only area. I got out of the motor use area earlier before I got to my site. I'm on an island. I don't know what number it is, the site number. I don't have that on my map. But
Basswood River entrance is right over there. And that's north of me. So, take a little tour. Not a bad sight. It's back off from the water a little bit. Still has a breeze blows through once in a while. Got my hammock over there. Water filtering. Bug net. Here's the cook area. And out this path for a little ways, there's the latrine out that way. Alright, I don't think I'm gonna leave camp. I think I'm gonna stay here. Just relax, fish from shore. See what happens. Saturday morning, 6 a.m., June 10th. I don't think we're going to see many people going anywhere today. Winds are 10 to 15, gusts up to 25. Got some white caps rolling out there. And it looks like it might be like this most, if not all day. So, let's see what we can do here at camp. Well, it's now 7:30 p.m. The wind and the waves, white caps, they're still here. The sun's at least coming out now. Chilly and windy all day. Now here it is, the sun's finally out. 8 o'clock on June 10th. Thankfully, I've been sheltered by this point. That island for most of the day because the winds have been non-stop, but it's clearing up. Hopefully it clears up for tomorrow and the winds die down. So, probably my last entry for tonight, and I'll check you later.
I don't know if you can hear them or not, but this is the quietest it's been all day, and I can hear the falls.